Hello, welcome back to Father of Two Plays Mass Effect Andromeda. Gonna pick up some stuff that we got from our strike teams going out. Iridium and common credits. Scale fibers. Oh, I guess those must be from Remnant. Okay, that's all done. We're gonna... Don't mind me, Doctor. We're going to sell all salvage. Confirm trade. Okay. I don't know if there's anything we need from this store. I don't think so. Fusion mod of Robotics 1. Could be integrated into the chest plate of most combat armors. It provides the user with a powerful advantage, but always at a cost in another area due to hazards of this untested technology. Only Rider may equip these mods. Less shields, but upped tech? Well, that's no good for me. But that's cool. I'm just gonna take a quick look here, because I thought I could respec my guy. Maybe it's not in here. It might be down in the actual doctor's office. I kind of want to respec, because even though I'm not going to go into combat, I might pay enough in to get an extra weapon slot or more carry weight. And I might as well learn, like, if it's passive, I might as well learn how to use a weapon. Like assault rifles and start specializing into that. Or pistols. Yeah, respec station, okay. 20 credits to reset, okay, that's pretty good. Now, I definitely want some things in here. Go with that. Like to level 3 with all of these for now. And then I want Singularity. I want Pull, I think. And then Shockwave Annihilation Lance sounds pretty good. Yeah, let's try Lance. Let's take a look at it. Well, that looks pretty awesome. What does it do? Radius, damage and force, focus blast, anti-shield, shield-powered, knockdown. We'll try it out for a while. If we don't like it, we could always respec again. And we got Singularity. Okay, let's confirm those points for now. And then in combat, what are these going to do? Damage, accuracy, movement accuracy, and then weight, spare ammo. Okay. I do like pistols. Increase pistol damage and also increases accuracy and weak point damage by 20% when using the aim function. Increase pistol damage also increases accuracy and stability by 20% when firing without the aim function. I like to use the aim function most of the time. And then what about assault rifles? Because we want to get into combat fitness here, I think. And then get the extra holster? And the weapon weight capacity? Yeah. So let's check assault rifles. Same. Oh, no, it's a little different. Up to there. Weight down. Spare ammo. Clip size. Reload speed. What's this? Enemies hit by assault rifle fire take increased damage from all sources by 2% per assault rifle hit to a maximum of 24%. Resets when it has a hit for 2 seconds. Okay. increases headshot and other weak point damage from assault rifles in addition to improving aiming. I think I'm going to go into assault rifles. Can't quite get combat fitness yet. What's that? 3, 6? So if we spend one more in here, then we can go in there. Should we down the weight or up the spare ammo? I'm thinking spare ammo right now. And then combat fitness. There we go. Ooh. Plus 20% shield regeneration cap. Plus 50% health regeneration. And plus 20% shield regeneration. That seems really good. But we're gonna go the rest into biotics here. Now, do we have to use Vanguard to get any use out of our... I don't think so. Hold on. Let's favorites here. And we actually want to assign powers. Singularity we want there. Then we want pull to the left bumper and lance to the right bumper. And then we will... favorite this one, and then I guess same power. Well, let's level up our biotics some more. Now I feel like I should go into barrier, but I only have 10 points left. Effect radius or duration. Probably effect radius, but I might look at these other powers and see what I can do first. Damage and force. Damage radius. Duration. Radius? Just not quite sure what I want to do here. So let's go into this. That's what I want. Weapon, yeah. Yeah, there we go. And now we should be able to carry an extra weapon as well, and we only have 1 point left, so we can't really spend it anywhere. Unless we wanted to go into this. Like, go one into pistols, but I don't see the point in that. A little bit more damage. Combat tools. Combat power? Nah. So that seems good. Now, let's... we don't have to favorite any others, because this is really the only profile we have. Because we don't have powers in combat, we just have passives. Which I might, you know, go more into in the future here. Alright. Rank 2 bonus. Biotic force, biotic area of effect. Wow, that's actually really good. Biotic combos can set off additional explosions on each enemy they touch. Use biotics to jump and evade. Okay. So what do we got to do to get to 3? 54 skill points in biotics. Well, we could get there. Does that mean everyone else got their points back? I don't think so. Anyway. Now that we've reassigned our powers. Check out... I mean, I think we've talked to everyone for now. Check out our room. Nothing special going on. I always feel like they're... Oh, Planetary Hollow. Oh, okay. Viability. Alright. We have, like, one more thing to do on Havarl, but it's find, like, one piece of, intelligence for the, Rokar, and I just don't feel like we're gonna find it super easy, so I'm gonna leave it for right now. And I think we'll head to Eos. Wow. Got a lot of places to go. Oh yeah, okay, let's go to Eos. Maybe the Nexus after? So I guess you can only be a Vanguard, use the Vanguard, Pitius spec? System,
home of Eos and Prodromos.
Thank you. We can only use the Vanguard if we are specking combat and biotic powers to our left bumper, right bumper, and both bumper powers. So I'm gonna stick with biotics. And like maybe down the road we'll have other powers and other configurations we want, but at the very least, I want more carry weight, another weapon. And it doesn't hurt for our assault rifle to be more powerful, actually. So, right, the Sorry Ark. Okay, let's disembark. And we're gonna take Cora with us this time. So, we could have a third weapon. We have no sniper rifles left. That puts us a little overweight, but it's not so bad, actually. Less melee damage, but more spare ammo. Yes, please. Damage. Melee damage. Penetration damage. Spare ammo. Okay, so we could get a lot of spare ammo. Almost seems worth it to take this one and switch it for that one. Okay. Can't say I'm extremely happy with the pistol. I do like it. I don't love it. This one weigh more? No, it weighs the same. Let's try the Carnifex for a little while. Because I do like the Carnifex. Though this thing is going to be really heavy-hitting as well. Let's try it out anyway. We have more armor pieces. I don't think any of them are things we want to use, though. Pardon me? Yeah, no. Nothing that I see that we really want. Squad. We want to change. We'll keep Drac, I think. And get Cora. There we go. Anything else? Well, I think we're good. We'll try this loadout for now.
The scent is green.
Thanks, Callow.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
So, we kind of have some information about the Turian and the Asari Ark. Let's see what we can find out here about the Asari one, anyway. And that should help our viability points, shouldn't it? If we bring a Nexus, or not a Nexus, but a Ark back to the Nexus, it should up our viability, I would think, significantly. Because from what I understand, they help power the Nexus, as well as supply personnel. Oh. Something's gonna happen as soon as we get here, it looks like.
Back where we really started. What's new in our first home?
the cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel cat requires caution.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnant remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, so that mean we can travel more
places now?
Let's make sure
it gets the attention it deserves.
So,
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
HNS receiver? Let's check our map here. Oh, wow. Okay, it looks like we could do a lot more now. There's at least three quests in town here, maybe four? Hold on, let's check. What's this? Boosting the signal, okay. And what's this one? Asari Arc, okay. And what's this? Research Station. Alright, let's head to the Asari Arc. Maybe while we're on our way over there, we'll check out some research. I need to find some gear that's gonna up my biotics. Well, I'm pleased that we could carry one more weapon. That's actually pretty cool. I might want a sniper instead of a shotgun. Or maybe instead of a pistol, but we'll find out. I hear, like, people talking. It was kind of weirding me out there. But they weren't really saying words? Okay, electrical conduits. Well, that costs 200, so we can't get any of those. What about in this place? Not place, but you know what I mean. This section. I don't know if I want ricochet, really. Maybe, like, it might be amazing. So I'm not sure I want the Angar and stuff now, because, like, huh. Maybe we want to try this? What's it cost? Quite a bit. It does show you what it... Power damage, weapon damage, damage resistance. Okay. What does the cat stuff do? Combat power. Okay. Angaran does tech. What about this stuff? Health and shield regeneration. Well, that's actually pretty good. Huh. Maybe we want the remnant stuff? What about their weapons? We can't make the paw yet. Oh, maybe we can, actually. Cryo gauntlet. I mean, this just makes us tougher. I'm gonna research this heritage, stuff. And when we have some good mods, we'll make some. Okay. Might not have enough to get to level 3 with that one, but that's okay. So they do look different, too, as you get more. Advanced, that's pretty cool. Now, development. We can craft an incisor 3. What about assault rifles? What do we need for the paw? We still need 11 viridium or whatever it is? Vanadium. Okay. Like, I don't want the tech stuff. So maybe, do I have this? currently. It doesn't matter. We don't need to craft anything right now, I don't think. No, it doesn't look like that's the helmet I got going. I could use a new helmet, you know? So maybe let's take a quick look at this helmet, the Pathfinder 3. And do we have any AUGs? Okay, anti-armor module. That's more of a weapon one, though, because it only does 2% on gear. But I guess that's because you could put it on multiple pieces. Let's do it. Let's put both of these on there and craft this. It might be like the one we have, but I think it's better. Let's go put it on, and then we'll go do Korra's mission. Or start it, at least. Oh, you know what? We can get the... There it is. I was gonna say the Mako, but the Nomad. We could get the Nomad on this planet. I forgot about that. Loadout, please. And armor... So that gives us bonus XP, but I think this is better all around. It looks pretty cool, actually, too. Improved boost. Oh yeah, I forgot to look into upgrades we could make for this. Ooh, is it ever improved? That was fun. Pistol, short barrel 3. Less accuracy, but more damage. Okay, we did that. That was a mission we did earlier. Or led us to a mission, anyway.
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
At least you and these others made it out.
Only just. Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
The cat chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
None of the Arks are armed. I don't like those odds.
They kept shooting to slow us down. Peeled one deck like an orange. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee. It was...
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the Ket aren't the only ones winning.
Go to Vold. Okay. Well, that's one thing to do. Perhaps we won't take Korra with us then. If that has to be done on the other planet, then we can wait till we're doing that and then take her with us. So, gotta remember the controls for the Nomad here. Let's, load out. And Garn Ranger armor. Okay. Oh, we can mod? Oh. Less health, more shielding? I mean, we'll try it out for a bit. If I find myself dying, I might get rid of it. Oh, oops, I didn't go in there just to put that mod on, though. I went in there to get rid of Cora. Well, that makes it sound mean. I'm not getting rid of her. I'm just, you know, switching her out for someone else. I don't know, do I want Vetra? I like Vetra. Let's go with Jahl for now. Oh, it's just reloading with Jahl? Okay. I was like, what just happened? So yeah, we got like three people, well, exactly three people in this area to talk to. Okay, this is not a person. This is a terminal. Lost drones. We launched a bunch of early drones for recon and specimen recovery. Eos's hostile environment caused a lot of them to malfunction. My hands are full with fixing doors around the settlement. Can someone please search for them? Nav coordinates of launch locations are included. Mark them with a beacon, and our team will recover them. Technician Fasenden. Acknowledge. Hello?
Pathfinder.
Hey, Turquette.
My family thanks you, Pathfinder.
Tell me about yourself.
Darkit Tervian, W84 Crispin. Joined the initiative to be no one special, somewhere very special. Military family, as you probably suspected, but deeper. And I wanted to leave that life with as many lives as I could bring. I lost a brother before I woke, apparently. He was at site too.
I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as the Ket will be if they threaten us here. I didn't come here to look at death. I won't.
Take care, Darkit.
You too, Pathfinder.
Okay, so this terminal has something for us. Prodromos Supplies Report. Jerry O'Donnell. Log begins. Shrinkage from our survey team's supply drops has been running at 15%. If we had people to spare, I'd send them to investigate the actual sites. Still, it's pissing me off. It's rough country, but I've been told to expect up to 20% loss. Doesn't mean I accept it. Nav points of supply lost sites available. Okay.
Nav points of lost supplies noted, Pathfinder.
Not busting our tails on viability to let resources go so easy. Let's check it out.
Okay, so this one's in here. I mean, I guess we could probably ask around. Oh, it's Hanley, so she does have something for us.
There. Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
When isn't there? I solve one mystery on Eos and three more pop up.
This one might be a blessing in disguise. Eos has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground. The hammers give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there.
Okay.
Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
I don't think so.
I've got to go.
Keep up the good work.
Making an impression. Let's talk to the mayor here.
Pathfinder, something I can do?
No, apparently nothing.
We'll talk another time.
Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Goodbye. Oh, have we talked to this guy?
Sorry, friend, but... Ah, the Pathfinder.
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here. Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but I thought the shuttle would take a little longer. Hoped, actually. Pathfinder, what do I do? A whole world is too much potential.
We're not out of the woods yet. We need more eyes on the cat.
The Ket. You're right. We got first contact all wrong. I'll get right to that.
Huh, I wonder
great
if that matters.
Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
We do need protection from the cat, so that was my timer. Let's go do a little driving first, though. Where'd I leave my car? So it seems like we have more ability to travel the planet now, which is good. Perhaps... Should we go do that mining? Nah. We could go do this. That's even a quick travel spot right there. What else? There's a lot of stuff to do now. Oh, and there's a mission over there. Is that one of my allies? Huh. Anyway, let's head to this one and, oops. No, that's the one I want active. I just want a quick travel. There we go. Maybe we could go do the hitting rocks for science as well now? I don't know. It said there's still pockets of radiation, but it seemed like maybe there's less now than there was.
Looks like we have some scavenger animals in our lost supply crates. Quick mess to clean up. Not getting any of the supplies back this way, though.
Oh, so now we report it? Wait. Oh, there's cat, like, dropping in everywhere. So that's all we had to do? Oh, there's another mission over there. Right, we couldn't get up there before. What is this one? What's this one? Find all the drones, so this... doesn't say. Well, let's put a marker there. We'll check it out, and then we'll go report back in a minute? Which way do we want to go? Go around this way. I think we need to check out this area, but we could.
Cat ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
Where? Maybe over here, where we're going?
Crates.
We got company. That's that.
I thought I saw some cat. Oh yeah, there they are. Oops. This thing's pretty deadly. I think it's maybe the fact that we used the plasma thing on the other pistol that made it not as good as I want it to be.
Cleared it. Betting there's nothing left.
Wow, I do like that lance or whatever. That's pretty fun. Okay, let's throw weapons away. Oh, right, it's, hold on, not not hold it, tap it.
Target's eliminated.
I'll get used to switching weapons and stuff eventually. So this gun has 3 shots in it? Okay. So it's probably got a pretty serious damage drop-off, too. And... oh, damn it, I just... tap it, just tap it. That's all you gotta do. Okay.
Sam, are you sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.
Good work.
Okay, so that was just another place where the supplies were. Let's head over here. I guess we should end the episode, so we'll end it here. Until next time, if you enjoyed it, please leave me a like, subscribe if you want to see more, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought. This is Father of Two, signing off.